And the Penguins prevented him from making that last move. Back to get it goes better too. Hit hard. Matt Cook just crushed it.
And Tootin's down, and Broussard has gone after Matt Cook. And Tootin, he might want to try to get into it too. He's back up on his feet.
Well, he hit him pretty much from behind, but Tootin, fortunately, is back on his skates. So let's see what the call is here, if there is one on Cook.
No, there is. The arm is up. It went up from the lead official, so we'll see what we got when we come back. Cook, at least, is going to the box.